Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Shatakshi. I hope you guys like it here. And in this video, I'm going to review the famous Estee Lauder Advanced Night Serum Synchronized Recovery Complex 2. Guys, a big disclaimer, this is not a sponsored video. I spent each and every penny of my hard-earned money on this. So everything that I say in this video is actually what happened to me and my skin over the course of last 2-3 months that I have been using it. So basically, I'm going to talk about the very infamous Estee Lauder Advanced Night Serum. If you have already not heard about it, I don't know what kind of rock you're living under, because almost every YouTuber is raving about it, and that is the first reason why I went for it. So if you don't know, my skin was always normal kind of skin, like a little oily in summers and a little dry in winters. But from past couple of months, my skin was undergoing some major changes. I suddenly became very dry. I was starting to have dry patches here and there, and overall quality of my skin was like degrading. So since I saw a lot of reviews of all of the YouTubers, and I understand that this is very expensive product, so I wanted to invest in this. And just like Kathleen Light says, one of my favorite YouTubers, that you must invest in your skin. If you have to spend money, if you have to splurge, it's better to invest in your skin rather than spending on makeup products, because that is actually, if your base, if your skin itself is good, to be honest, you don't really require the makeup at all. So on that note, I will start a quick review of this. So first of all, the packaging comes in a mint green kind of bottle. On the website that I read, it is said to be a anti-aging serum. So yes, it's for all skin type. It is dermatologically tested, it's oil free, and it claims to have three things, that is look smoother, younger, and radiant skin. So I'm not really fan of younger and all that, but smoother and radiant, yes, everybody needs to have a good glowing healthy skin, so why not. I guess 24 to 25 is a good time when you can actually start spending on good skincare products, and even before that you should actually take care of your skin. But this is the time when actually the signs of, you know, a little dullness, or for example for my skin, there was a transition from normal skin to dry skin, and I started to lose that glow. I'm not saying I'm the Jennifer Lopez now, I'm all the glowing queen, but at least the changes that I have seen over the last months, it has been worthwhile, and it has been actually worth every penny that I spent on it. So I bought it from Nykaa, again not a sponsored video, so that was the only place that I could buy it online. I couldn't really trust the other sources, because you're not really sure if they are actually authentic products or not, and it's one of my biggest fear to spend money on an unauthentic product, because in the end they are going to use some cheap kind of ingredients in that, and that is eventually going to harm your skin more than doing the good. So I ordered it from Nykaa. I live in Bangalore. There is there are a couple of showrooms here as well, but every time I went there too late, so I missed the opportunity to buy it from the showroom. But I ordered it from the comfort of my home, and it reached me in, I believe, 1 or 2 days. So this particular product is available in 3 sizes, especially on Nykaa. If you have any other website that you are trusted upon, you trust that you'll get authentic product, you can check there, but I'm not sure if the 20ml product would be there. So the 3 sizes that are available is 20ml, 30ml and 50ml. I first of all invested in 20ml because I did not want to splurge right away like a bajillions of money. I really earn all of it, so it is very, I have to invest very thinking about how much it is going to pay off, if at all it works for my skin, because every skin works differently, right? So you, if in order to see whether a product is working for you or not, it's better to get a sample size and see if it works for you, then you can buy the thing. So I got the 20ml of this, and that bottle easily lasted me 1 month. So a little product goes a long way. First of all, I'll tell you the prices. So the 20ml product of this is costing 3,330 rupees, which is a lot. It's so expensive, I know. But just like I said, if it's good for your skin, it's better to invest in your skin rather than in your makeup. The 30ml of this cost 5,900, and the 50ml of this cost 7,900. Again, I understand not a lot of us can invest that kind of money, and even, to be honest, even I could not. I saved per month a little amount, and then finally I was able to order the 20 ml. So that was the 3,330 rupees, and my father still doesn't know I invested in this. So, but for me it was a money well spent, and I let you know why. First of all, the bottle, this is how it comes. It's a mint bottle, like mint kind of packaging. It comes very secure. It is nicely bubble wrapped. Then the actual bottle is this dark, you know, that cough syrup wala bottle kind of color. It's a very dark brown, and it comes with a dropper. So the dropper is really nice. It picks up more than a sufficient amount that you would require for your face. Maximum 2 to 3 drops should be enough to cover your entire face. So the consistency of this is very thick, so that's the reason why 2 to 3 drops is more than enough. How I apply it is that after I have washed my face nicely, I'll apply a toner. I take it on, I initially used to take it on my hands, but I thought that it works better if I just drop it on my face. After that, I'll just massage it in, and then I'll gently pat it. So I'll take my nice time. I'll give it 30 to 40 seconds to actually absorb. And once it is absorbed, only then move on to your next step, whatever is your moisturizer or whatever you do after your serum. After that, I'll continue with my nighttime routine. And in the morning, not kidding you guys, I actually feel my skin is much more healthy. It's glowing, it's plump, and there is a visible difference. So when I say visible difference, such kind of difference that the people, the men in my the men in my office also noticed that there was a visible difference in my skin. My skin was glowing, and over the period of time, they thought that it was because of a new friend that joined my office, but I had to clarify that it is not because of that, it is because of I am finally starting to take care of my skin. So that's the reason why you must have a good nighttime routine, because night is the time when your skin actually takes the time to replenish itself. So that is the time when you must sleep with a clean, moisturized face and use whatever is going to work for your skin. If you have acne, use the products that are going to help you with your acne. If you have like skin that is misbehaving, go to a dermatologist. So just to let you guys know that you must use your serum before the moisturizer, because moisturizer is a very thick kind of layer, and if you apply moisturizer before and then you try to apply serum, then it is not going to do all the magic, because the moisturizer is going to create a kind of a layer, if you understand what I mean. So if this is moisturizer, serum will just sit on top of it. It will not get chance to go actually sink into your skin and do all of the wonders. Okay, so moving on to the next thing, that would be the fragrance. So to be honest, I'm not a big fan. I absolutely hate the smell of this. But once you apply the product on your face, the smell goes within a couple of seconds. Without kidding you guys, the smell actually goes within a couple of seconds, because I'm such a person. Like I'm very intrigued by fragrances. So if something smells good, I am going to fall in love with it. And if something smells bad, I'll eventually hate it. But initially, it smelled chemically. But within couple of seconds, I promise you guys, it fades away, and I can't really feel it. It is not for me. This is what I discovered, this is what I researched on, and this is what I'm really happy with. Again, I understand this is a very expensive product and not a lot of us can spend that kind of money, but if you can save, make it on your, you know, the things you need to buy and save for it per month, and I promise you guys that it is not going to let you guys down. Just to let you guys know that I don't have very sensitive skin, but from what I've heard, even people with skin, with sensitive skin tend to like it. So in order to, if you want to test it, I would rather suggest you to buy the 20 ml product, see if it works for your skin, and then proceed on with this. So overall, to let you guys know, yes, I'm very happy with the product. I'm very happy that I invested in it, and this is my second bottle. I finished my 20 ml one, and this is the 30 ml one. I can show you the 20 ml one just to prove that I'm not lying. And that's it, you guys. Let me know if you guys would like to see this in action, and would you like to see my entire nighttime routine. Right now I might be looking very tired. That is because I just came from office and I'm sitting right now and I didn't even wash my face. But if you'd like to see my nighttime routine, let me know. I'd be more than happy to do it for you guys. And that's it for this video. I hope you guys are doing fine. Please Subscribe to my channel, click on that bell icon so that you get notified for my videos. Such a YouTuber thing to say, but yeah, please share some love and I'll see you in my next video.